children arrayed by the parents. You know that people don't know what peace is. You know that politicians can murder without going to jail. You know that the amount of trials is the mirror of society. Do we know? Do we know what will be? Will we handle it so that the day is its worth to be known? Do we know that things we do we don't need?